What's going on YouTube and welcome back to another video, and today I am excited because we get to go back down the Poppy rabbit hole by reacting to So Mean. Now this just dropped a couple hours ago and I'm super excited to hop into it, but before we begin, do me a favor and smash the thumbs up button and subscribe. It's a great free way to help the channel. It really shows the YouTube algorithm that we're doing a good job, and if you don't like the content later, you can always unsubscribe. But anyways, let's hop into it. Okay, that's catchy. Why is this so catchy? Oh, here we go. Here's some crazy funkiness. So, I'm a fan of it. I like Metal Poppy a lot. Metal Poppy's stuff is probably my favorite version of Poppy. But the fact that she's gone on this musical journey. Like, started off with pop. Kind of started mixing in a little bit of metal. Went full metal. Then, now these last few songs have been very reminiscent of grunge and, like, alternative rock and indie for me. And I mean, I like indie alt-rock Poppy. I feel like that's probably the most radio-friendly version of Poppy. I feel like she still gets to make those catchy hooks and melodies and things that she's really, really good at. And still gets to have some of that rock and roll side. But I mean, all in all, I'm a fan of it. Big, huge alt-rock vibes from this. And I'm glad to see her out there doing her thing and doing what she wants and experimenting. Because I mean, that's the cool thing about music is experimentation. I'm a big fan of artists who push the limits. They try different things. They don't want to be pigeonholed in one genre. They don't want to be pigeonholed known for one sound. Even though, like, a lot of the beginning of that song, like, I've heard that melody and that chord progression in several Poppy songs, but she put a different twist on it this time. And so it's just really cool to see. I can't wait to see what else comes out from Poppy after this. But the song was really good writing, really catchy hook, really catchy riff. Really well produced and mixed as always, but I mean, that's just come to be expected at this point. Anyway, that's going to be it for today's video. If you like the content, make sure to smash the thumbs up button and subscribe. And leave a comment. Let me know what song you want me to react to next. But we'll see you next time.